The X-Files Season 11 casts Barbara Hershey in a mysterious role. Barbara Hershey has been cast in the upcoming 11th season of the Fox series The X-Files, according to Deadline. She'll play a recurring role in the 10-episode season, which follows the 6-episode revival event from 2016. Barbara Hershey will join returning cast members David Duchovny and Gillian Anderson as FBI agents Fox Mulder and Dana Scully, as well as co-star Mitch Bilegi. Hershey will play Erica Price, a powerful figure who represents a mysterious organization. Hershey was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Supporting Actress for her work in the film The Portrait of a Lady in 1997. She won an Emmy Award for Outstanding Lead Actress in a Miniseries or a Movie in 1990 for A Killing in a Small Town and was nominated for the same award in 1991 for Paris Trout. She has been seen in the film Black Swan and in the TV series Once Upon a Time and Damien. In 2016, The X-Files return drew an average multi-platform audience of nearly 16 million viewers and was last season's number 2 broadcast drama. It also was the season's most talked-about event series on Twitter. The X-Files originally premiered in September 1993. Over the course of its 9-season run, the influential series went from breakout sci-fi favorite to massive global hit, and became one of the most successful television dramas of all time. The show, which earned 16 Emmy Awards, 5 Golden Globes and a Peabody Award, follows FBI Special Agents Scully, Anderson, and Mulder, Duchovny, as they investigate unexplained cases, X-Files, for which the only answers involve paranormal phenomena. Produced by 20th Century Fox Television and 1013 Productions, The X-Files is created and executive produced by Chris Carter.